Hello friends, in this video we are going to derive relationships between phase quantities with line quantities for delta connected load. Delta can be represented by small triangle. So I will consider a balanced delta connected load. Zph is the phase impedance. This load is driven by 3-phase supply. Let's list out our line side quantities, that is line voltage Vry, Vyb and Vbr with line currents Ir, Iy, Ib. So let's list out first Vry is Vyb, Vbr, all of them are having same magnitudes, Vl which is line voltage, Ir, Iy, Ib, line current. Let's go to load side. So at load side, Zph is located over here. So obviously, this will be your phase voltage, nothing but Vry, because impedance is connected between R and Y points. Similarly, this will be Vyb. And here it will be Vbr. Phase currents. Current flowing through this is phase current. So here it is from R to Y, Iry from Y to B, Iyb. And here it is Ibr. So let's list out Vry, Vyb equal to Vbr equal to Vph, phase voltage. Iry same as Iyb, same as Ibr. I'm talking just in terms of magnitudes, which is a phase current Iph. And obviously Zph is the phase impedance. Now by looking at the diagram and the things that we have listed out, it is quite clear here Vry you are saying line voltage, but that same Vry will be a phase voltage. So I can say over here now VL is same as Vph for delta connected load, because we have written Vry line voltage and then we have say Vry is also a phase voltage. That gives me this relationship, VL is same as Vph for delta connected load. Similarly, we have to establish a relationship between IL and Iph. For that purpose, I will take one node in this circuit. So I will consider this node. At R node, there are three branches connected. One is this, this is second, and this is third branch. So this is R node, this is phase impedance, this is also phase impedance, this point is Y, this point is B. So along with the branches, I will draw branch current also. So this current is IR, this current IRY, and this current is IBR. So what I have to do? I have to apply KCL at node R. So at node R, there are two incoming currents, IR and IBR. Obviously, these are the phasors. That is equal to one outgoing current, IRY. From this, I can say IR equal to IRY minus IBR. If I apply KCL at R node, I am getting this relationship. If same concept I will use for remaining nodes, I will get IY bar equal to IYB, that is IYB bar minus IRY bar, and IB bar I will get equal to IBR bar minus IYB bar. You can cross check these two expressions by applying KCL at Y and B. You will get these three relationships. Now, we have to use phasor diagram to establish a relationship between IL and IPH. Let's see how. Now, in this phasor diagram, I will start with phase currents. So, what are the phase currents we have? We have IRY, lagging IRY by 120 degree is second phase current, that is IYB, and leading IRY by 120 degree, there is a third phasor, IBR. I want to get IR. How to get IR? IR is nothing but IRY phasor minus IBR. So I should get minus IBR. So minus IBR is nothing but equal and opposite to IBR. And phasor addition of these two, we will get a phasor IR. Similarly, if I want to get IY, I have to perform this addition, IYB minus IRY. I am saying addition. Addition means, actually you can write this like this, IYB bar plus minus IRY bar. So obviously it's addition of two phasors, IYB and minus IRY. So I should get minus IRY equal and opposite to IRY is minus IRY, and phasor addition of these two will be IY. Last, I want to get IB. So IB is nothing but IBR bar plus minus IYB bar. So I should get minus IYB bar first. So equal and opposite to IYB is minus IYB, and phasor addition of these two will be third phasor, which is IB. Now we got these three phasors. We have to establish relationship between them. Now I will give this point a name as O. This is A, B and C. If you see carefully, you will come to know this quadrilateral OABC is a rhombus. So quadrilateral OABC is a rhombus. So in a rhombus, diagonals are perpendicular bisector of each other. So I can say OB is perpendicular to AC. So this will tell you that two diagonals are perpendicular to each other, and I can say OB is twice OM. This will tell you it bisects each other. So together these two statements will tell you that diagonals are perpendicular bisector of each other. If we do this construction, we will get one triangle where this angle is 30 degree and this angle is 60 degree and the triangle is triangle OMA. So in triangle OMA, measure angle OAM is 60 degree. So basically the triangle is 30, 60, 90 triangle, and we have seen that side which is opposite to 60 degree is root 3 by 2 times diagonal. So side which is opposite to 60 degree is OM. So I can say OM is root 3 by 2 times diagonal. Diagonal of this triangle is OA. So multiplied by OA. So here we have relationship OB equal to twice OM. So if I substitute OM value over here, OB I will get 2 into root 3 by 2 times OA. 2 to get cancelled. So OB equal to root 3 OA. Let's talk in terms of currents. What is OB? OB is IR and OA is IRY. And at the time of drawing a diagram, we decided IR, IY, IB are line currents. So I can say IL equal to root 3. IRY, IYB and IBR are phase currents. So I am getting a relationship IL equal to root 3 IPH for delta connected load. This is just a relationship as far as magnitude is concerned. What about a phase? So just check over here. If this is a phase current, this has to be a line current, and line current lags phase current by 30 degree for delta connected load. So I can say over here, line current IL lags phase current IPH by 30 degree. So this is the phase relationship between IL and IPH for delta connected load. So what we have done over here, let's summarize. We consider a delta connected load and we got two relationships. One is line voltage is same as phase voltage for delta connected load, and line current is root 3 phase current. This is just a magnitude relationship, and line current lags phase current by 30 degree. So these relationships for delta connected load you have to remember, because those things we are going to use for solving numericals. Thank you.